All right, so today we have an Italo-American polytonel. This was handmade by Joe Romagnoli in 1964. This is interesting. It's a three-reed accordion with two in the chamber. It's very lightweight, easy to play. The two sets of reeds that are in the chamber are the bass and the middle. Then this is your high reed. This is low and middle, both in the chamber. This is your master, which is also your palm switch. Low and high, which would be your organ. Middle and high. Just middle. And just low.
Thank you.